Today we're gonna learn how to get your Facebook page ID. You remember these are two different things. There's a app ID, and also page ID. So then you see when you're setting up your instant Facebook instant articles, and sometimes they need you they ask for the page ID and also they ask for the app ID. These are two different things. So I'm gonna show you guys how to see to check your Facebook page ID. So in case maybe you need it for anything, but you have to know, click on pages. Once you're there, scroll on the page you're looking for, double click on it. Maybe you're using a different page, a different version of Facebook. You might not see this, what I see, but if you're using the same version, you click on About Us. About, then you scroll down here. That's where you're gonna say your page ID. This is your page ID. You grab it and paste it wherever you want to paste it. Then it could be something, maybe you want to edit this. You can edit. Okay, after editing, so that's the only thing I wanted to edit here. So you can go use it anywhere you want to use this. So now you can also edit all other information you want to edit. I believe that helped, guys. And if you don't see this, there should be a button which is gonna say more. Then from there, you're gonna get that page ID. There are a couple of things also you have to know on the page in case you want to set up your Facebook, what they call instant articles. You got to click here, right? Then you can go and click on configurations. In configurations, you can click on go to Creator Studios. In there, it's gonna give you a chance to select which page you need. In case I'm looking for this page, I'll go yes. Then after that, I'm gonna be asked to put all these. So here they tell me to bring those. I think they are facing some challenges here. You click using the RS feed. You can try to use HTTPS. Okay, your website. Then / feed. Then / instant articles. So once you click that, it's gonna give you that. Once it gives you that, just know that you have it. You grab that and you go here and put in this. Putting in this HTTPS. Okay, don't forget this. I might get a problem here, I know, but that shouldn't be the issue. You see, I'm receiving this error. I don't know what causes this. If I say next, I can't submit my articles. I wonder why, but if I also, but I submitted this long ago, it worked. I wonder how it happened, but it really did work for me. Right, so I'm busy also investigating that case. Once I get to the bottom of it, I'm gonna have to do what I'm gonna have to, guys. I'm gonna tell you what's going on. So here I managed to put all the feeds I wanted, but on another side I failed. So here I can say put the feeds, although it might fail, but this one worked already long time. You see, your feeds are successfully, you can see multiple times every hour. So here it agrees. But if we go back to previous and we add production, we use the same feed, say save, it says this occurs. I really can't tell, but anyway, submitting your articles for production articles, please check back later or refresh page after submitting. So I think something's happening. I think I'm gonna close Facebook, I sign out and all those things, and I see what's gonna happen. Anyway, I'm gonna go Facebook, I'm gonna sign out here and I try again with Facebook and I click on whatever they say here, pages. Maybe if you try in a different browser it could work. And I click there. Remember where we went? Went here. What brought us here, we finished. So I'm just doing extra stuff for those who might need it. Go to instant configurations. Configurations. So create, go to studio, the page is selected. This is the only place I'm failing to get success. Same thing is happening. Well, that I think I'll fix it next time, but I'm lucky and I'm happy that I managed to show you guys what you wanted. You can see here these articles, we have them already, they're in draft, but I cannot even go send these articles from draft to production. So I wonder what I'm going to do, but anyway, I'll take my time and I'll do my investigations, and I'm sure I'm gonna get it right. It's not something easy for now, because even on internet I've seen less people who have even talked about it. So I don't know what I'm doing wrong, what could be the issue. I really don't know. But anyway, it's okay. I'm gonna try to use different form of approach and see if we can win. Yeah, well guys, please don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for being with us here. Don't forget to share our content on Facebook and also on other social media platforms. Guys, this is the end of our tutorial, and see you in the next video.